informal. Right? Generally, formally introduction देने का मतलब है कि जहाँ पर हम अपने आप की बोलने के तरीके पे बहुत ज़्यादा कंट्रोल रखकर बोलते हैं. For example, another word we can say sophisticated. कौन सा तरीका है? Sophisticated. Sophisticated. Sophisticated का मतलब होता है बिल्कुल आप अलर्ट होके किसी चीज को बोल रहे हैं उस तरीके से बोल रहे हैं जिस तरीके से वो आप सबके नजर आ रहे हैं. Like you are looking like very civilized gentleman or a very gentle lady like that, right? Now here we are saying formally in sophisticated way to express yourself. Right? Formal का मतलब ड्रेस अप में भी यूज किया जाता है. एक ऐसी ड्रेस यानी कि जो पर्टिकुलर चीज को बहुत ज्यादा
come and give your attractions. Now we have to Very good. Please clap for her. Well done.
Hello everyone. I am Manchi Nandal. I live in Deor at Raja Ramgarh. Currently, I am doing my BCom final year from GDC College. My hobbies are painting, drawing, and listening to music. Thank you.
Very good. Please clap for her.
Yeah. Hello everyone. I am Ravi Johan. I live in Deor and Vijayanagar, Deor. I study in BCom second year from GDC College. My hobby is reading skills. Thank you.
Yes, I'm so I live in Dewas and I'm in Nagar. I have complete BA. My hobby is gardening. Thank you.
Alright, clap. Thank you very much, Vidya. Good try. Good to know that you are gradually improving yourself. Very nice. So please clap for your own self, everyone.